Time now for your sports headlines, starting off with some Colts news. Running backs coach Tom Rathman is hanging up the whistle. Rathman logged 31 seasons in the NFL as a player and a coach, the past three with a horseshoe. As a player, he was on two Super Bowl championship teams in San Francisco. No word yet on a replacement.